If the legislation is passed in its current form, it would have a devastating effect. Article 13, for example, would require the creation of an automatic filter for all online content uploaded in the EU, checking it against a database of copyright licenses. The system would be costly to create, impossible to keep up to date, and easily gamed by copyright trolls. And as experts including Tim Berners-Lee and Jimmy Wales have warned, it would turn the internet into a tool for the automated surveillance and control of its users. Well, it's a good thing Europeans aren't that fucking stupid. Oh no, wait a minute. EU takes the first steps in passing controversial copyright law that could censor the internet. The legislation passed an initial vote, but it will need parliamentary approval before becoming law.
What?
Jesus Christ, great.
The absolute state of fucking Europeans. Can you guys not fuck something up colossally on like a daily basis? Is that possible for you? I see a lot of British people. A lot of British people saying, thank God we voted for Brexit. This won't apply to us. You need a license to jack off. Sit your ass down. The mayor of London wants to ban mopeds. You need to shut the fuck up. Oh, Jeffries, it's so posh and proper. Oh, I'm having a teagasm. Salute the queen with me. I want to say, on behalf of all Americans, get fucked. Get fucked, Europeans. Nicely done. Enjoy the YouTube-style content ID on everything you do on the internet. You enjoy that. You enjoy not being able to upload anything you feel like uploading. You enjoy no memeing. Oh, the days of memeing are done for Europeans. I can finally browse 4chan in peace. I can finally go on to poll and not have to hear some dirty European talk shit about my glorious homeland. That's right, America, land of liberty. And don't even try to tell me, oh, but the Americans and their freedom, oh, they've got guns. You can't even spell freedom. You probably spell it like color. Couleur, freedom. You don't even know what it looks like. Well, here's a taste. Here's a taste of what it looks like. I'm uploading this online and mocking you, but you probably can't do the same. At least not in a few months you can't, without Mama Merkel dropping a copyright hammer on your fucking ass. Oh, the EU is such a good idea. Let's give a bunch of oligarchs unlimited power and let them put laws into place without our input. Brilliantly done. Who saw that turning out as a devastating decision? Can you fuckers over there do anything anymore? Do you need a license to do just pretty much anything? To talk shit, to make a joke, to jack off, to own a fucking gun, to own a spork? Can you own sporks? I know you can't own mopeds, at least not pretty soon. Need to cut down on those assault vehicles, so what are we gonna do? Oh god, I love my country. I fucking love America, and I just want to put it out there. Oh, the Americans are so violent. Oh, the Donald Trump. Oh, net neutrality's dead. At least we can say whatever the fuck we feel like saying. Enjoy your 1984 hellscape. You've earned it. And don't look to us to save you. Two times was too fucking many. Okay? We heard you loud and clear with the whole America thinks it's the police of the world shit. You got this one on your own, buddy. Good luck. Good luck sorting this shit out. I'm gonna go eat a hamburger, shoot a rifle off, and stare at some glorious tits. You enjoy crying in your communist-style apartment building while they play the mandated diversity show on the BBC.